sitting here with Mariah Shade. Mariah, obviously the two big games coming up for senior women's team against Panama. How you feel about this?
Well, we're very much excited. We've been training really hard, and now just an opportunity to implement what we've been working on with our new coach Jamal Shabazz. So the girls are excited, and we know that it's important for us to come out and put on a good show in preparation for our tournament in May coming up.
Looking forward to that tournament now. It's a chance for us to take off where we left off in 2014. How excited are you about that?
Well, we know that we have a lot of players that was heartbroken the last World Cup qualifications. And so we know this is an opportunity for us to come together once again and work hard to achieve this goal of qualifying for a World Cup. So it's very important for us.
What about you and the rest of the girls here? How has preparations been going? We know they're regular training sessions for an extended period. Tell us about that.
We've been training hard and we've been focused. I think that we've been getting better. So it's just for us to focus on these two games coming up and give it our best and hopefully get a good result coming out of these two games.
What do you have to say to your fans and to the people who are looking on now to see what this team has to offer?
Just keep supporting us. You know, we go out there and we fight for our country, and we just appreciate the support. And we just look forward to the support against Panama for those two international friendlies.
What is different about this team now than the one before?
It's a much younger team. We're missing a lot of key players, but we as the older players, we need to rally around the younger ones and really teach them what we need to teach them to help them improve and to help the team play better and perform better on the field.